Devo Jyoti Krishna. So we have to uninstall first the software in Yashwant machines, then again we have to download and we have to install. Okay, if he is using any Wi-Fi connection, good connection, then it is okay. Otherwise, you can use any desk and copy the file into his laptop, Eclipse file.
I'm using Wi-Fi on this.
Okay, then it will download easier. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. हेलो 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 सर, has told to No problem.
So
That's
just uninstall that clip. करना
ओके सर,
करना
Thanks a lot. Yes.
So this one you
What do we have to do? First time I am facing this kind of problem. Maybe you want to any register and remove Eclipse from the register, then you download. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Download.
Yes. Sir.
Why is that? Okay.
No, Surya.
Accept. Click on accept.
Yeah, then run.
Devajyoti?
After search is
so which one?
Related
close the search button.
Maybe this one only because this one's it's 18 7. What, sir?
सर में आर्टिव लिखा होता है नीचे से चल
Is this from
it was not work, so sort of to not do anything.
Hello.
Yes.
Control panel is not showing here. hit on the from
you do want this folder and face
okay sir that's
download it the enterprise version
What about Tom? Tom cat we have
Tom cat
keep that Tom cat over there Stevens the clips and let's see the drum cut most important
and
why Enterprise and web project.
So it's 500 MB.
Go to folder. Download
बिरयानी ठीक है, बिरयानी खा लिया So today I will जिसका पूरा रूप में ऑफिशियल डॉक्यूमेंट है पॉइंट बाय पॉइंट अप टू फॉन्ट पॉइंट नंबर टू पॉइंट नंबर आल्सो विल टू आफ्टर जेब demo points, you can say proof of project concept will divide. Learning also, or similar. Sort of an
back end we are using Python and Django
using API I think so
yes
yes sir
then we can start the project.
Yes.
Okay, cut. Paste your. unzip it. did you install Tomcat 7?
Yes.
Now check.
I'm not going to do this.
Yes.
I think it is working. Click on next. Let's see. So next. simply I want to how to get it is working on not. Right click on so I think so if some and you can't then so view but if draft can draft search here now see server is coming here see here or change it a the local server so we have to configure that now close it again click on start. This the program is running or not. It run now written the JSP page, so it is what did you understand how to
yes
how if in future, so just change the congratulations. सीन नंबर एंड राइट दिस कोड नंबर
Can I share my screen?
Yes.
No, sir.
Okay.
Sir told me to do nothing, so I didn't.
Okay. So open Eclipse. I have done. Please try to do. It will take. Please try to do.
Yes, sir.
No, it is 8.5.
Sir, I
zero.
It's the last class you only installed, sir.
Okay. We have to. Go to departments. Then server in we have to runtime environment. First of all, remove it. Then okay. Then
आप एक बार जूम मीटिंग से बाहर दोबारा ज्वाइन कीजिए
ओके सर
आप नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है आप मुझे
बैक अगेन जस्ट क्लिक ऑन नेक्स्ट
यस सर
ओके Okay, again port is on.
Need to check the port.
Allow it.
Yeah. It's properly working on it.
Whatever I have given here. To do one thing, change the admin port 0822 8188. Do you have Jam server?
No, sir.
Now, localhost 8080. Yes, it is running. Apache Tomcat 7.0. Yes, it is running. Yes, now stop here.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Pradeep, sir, did you install a Tomcat?
Okay. No, sir. Actually, I have no laptop.
Accept my control, accept my request. Apache Tomcat, and no, not this. Better to install. Bit or 64 bit Windows Service Installer. Card. Which folder I will keep it? Musa, go to folder here, PCS Global.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have other any server like exams or no. anything?
No, sir.
Click on next. Minimize. Next. Click on I agree. Okay. Click on drop down normal menu. Drop down menu.
Select the type of instruction.
Also select normal. Click on normal. Hello, Anusha. Hello.
Sort of visible.
Yeah. Sir, I was telling Anusha normal.
Sir. Which one, sir?
Who?
Yes,
the next
install.
No, not both. Last one. Is there anyone left to install Eclipse or Apache Tomcat? Please respond. You told me that you don't have laptop right now. Okay. When you
so
Sir, it's locked
up. Okay.
So.
Now, click on window, then preference. Select on server. Check it. When you are creating a local server,
yes.
Select folder and finish. Apply and close. Here server is then go to share server. Now server is coming here.
Run. Port number
80218285. I think select next one. Running, so it will not really work. Allow access. New tab, then write localhost colon 8080. Colon 8080. Colon localhost there.
Okay.
did you install Apache Tomcat or and Eclipse?
Eclipse is already running.
Open Eclipse. Open it. I think there no server is running.
Yes, sir.
Click on window. Okay, now.
Then go to
to preference.
Hello, sir.
Harshita, bolo. Your screen is not visible.
Yeah.
Okay, answer.
Stay at it again. Now go to a window. The preference.
Then go to server.
Then click on server. Then runtime environment. Click on runtime environment. Click on runtime environment. So now there is no first one. Yes. First one.
program files.
Select folder. Come down.
Yeah.
Select
folder.
Yes, sir.
Click on window. Show view. Go to show view.
Yes, sir.
In the bottom left. Click on server.
Yes.
No. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now click on run button. Do you see?
Okay, sir.
Now click on. Run button. This option. One more. Or again, port. Eight one. keep the port number all right. Hello. Anyway, okay. Already it is running.
Yeah, open new tab.
System is space.
Yeah, open new tab. You stop share and again
Harshita, Harshita, page center. Hello. So, hello. Is there anyone? Install nahi ho raha
इंस्टॉल कर रही हूँ सो गया था अब ये ऐसा
okay download ho gaya it is but now check it again double click
हाँ हाँ सर नहीं इंस्टॉल ही नहीं किया अभी तक फर्स्ट टाइम जब किया था ना तो फिर वो एचटीएमएल पोर्ट नहीं दिखा रहा था इसलिए अनइंस्टॉल किया था फिर से इंस्टॉल किया तो फिर
वो द इंस्टॉल सेम वर्जन और that's why it
फिर से अनइंस्टॉल किया
थैंक्स गो टू कंट्रोल पैनल
इसलिए प्रॉब्लम हो
ओके
What should I do, sir?
First, we have to delete the
with that about compacted folder is
Tomcat version. No, Tomcat.
It's not job.
Yes,
it will be so when you configure it will so
okay.
Better to
then
so better to you this 8 no issue scroll down open it, then search then behind anything related to Tomcat. Seven. So first we will remove the 7%, then we will add version 8 or 8.5.
Okay, sir.
Just scroll down. This called just install 32/64-bit installer. Rest tennis, is there anyone left to install Tomcat and Eclipse? Please respond. So you install Tomcat version 7. Do you have Eclipse?
Sir, Eclipse hai, but wo
so हाँ बोलो
लैपटॉप में कुछ प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है क्या जैसे कि अगर एक्लिप्स का जावा कर दिया उसको बिना कर दिए तो कुछ
वर्शन टॉमकैट देन इफ वी इंस्टॉल वन वर्शन that mean I install Tomcat version 7, so it will show any, it will show actually you are using another version. So the port will engage to one
laptop.
Sita's laptop. Oh.
She has one is Java Enterprise version.
Keep it better to keep in Java Enterprise version. Install Java Enterprise edition. So it will not so uninstall first one and keep enter. Devajyoti, did you install?
Yeah, installation is done. What is the net problem?
Huh?
So that minimize the screen.
So the install hua?
Yes, sir.
Tomcat.
Sir.
Server is showing here. So preference.
We have to remove it first.
Yes. That's why I was saying this. Version 7 select version 7.
I think so. There's 8.
No, sir. 8.5.
Okay. 8.5. So select 8.5. Go to program folder files. New select folder. Then finish.
Right. 8.5.
No. Apply and close. Apply and close. That's why I was saying to install another version. Because if you install again 7, so you can't understand which version you have installed. Port issue, I think port issue.
Okay.
Yes.
Is it right?
Okay. 8.5. 8.5 and then 8.0.8.1 then select use Tomcat installation. Second one, then select this, then run. This running. Type localhost 8080 localhost colon 8080. Console and click on server.
Let's stop and again start.
Stop. then right. I think it is started. Then first of all, stop this. Stop. Okay. Sudha.
Yes, sir.
Check whether any vote is dynamic project name, check project 2, then finish pen perspective. What I have done is dynamic web project. Main web. Suppose I am web. Done as then run on server. Problem. No. Which version Devajati you have downloaded? 8.5 or 8?
Eight point five.
Windows 8.5 next sorry Chapter Foundation 8.5. Is it running or not? PBS.
Yeah, which one? Thank you.
configuration, I think
under the
configuration
under the LIB sort of
now it is 520, so we close by 5:30. Okay.
Oh. Okay, sir.
Yeah. No.
Add, click on it. Start. Okay, in Eclipse ID. I think it is not. Okay, okay. Window. Compiles, then Apache Tomcat. Let's see what happened. Server 40 80852. When suppose I if I now check control save it. Run again. Let's see. Start it. So the open your browser. Sir? localhost. I from the server. Then again, it is showing. It has started, but not it is running yet. That means we have to install problem. Okay, 1 minute. Program file. Apache Software Foundation. Full control. Did you install it properly?
Yes.
All the application packages. Edit. Click OK. Sudha, uninstall.
Yeah, we stick to robots.
Go to control. Yes, apps and features. Uninstall it. Devajyoti?
Yes, sir.
That's why when I sir. Close the window. First close local host. Local host. Before downloading, let's check whether any file is left or not. First, minimize. Yes. Still, it is there or not. Any folder regarding Apache Tomcat is there or not? Yes, delete it.
Now there is no
this deleted. Then install again. Download. Open folder. Download section and paste it your PCS Gopal folder.
Now it's
No. Window, and now still it is running. So we have to remove first. Seven. You have 7 person, yes. Right? Always select the next. Seven person, it is not.
Yes.
Please. I think it is. Now control layers. Use Tomcat installation, then close it. Save. Right click on. Sudha, open the browser. Local host clone 8080.
Yes.
Thank God.
Finally.
Showing some error. So, yeah. But and local.
Error. Like before, like main method not found in the class.
Yeah, can you share your screen?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Actually, you did not. Sorry.
Okay.
Write the main method without.
Even when I execute the other program, also it will show in the same error.
Yes. Main method and run and write inside the main method. Then,
oh, yes, sir.
If you face any problem, then next class
Monday.
to install configure Tomcat, I think Tomcat 7 is there. Okay, close the first window. I think you have installed Apache Tomcat 7. I mean, you have not configured it. Then go to browser. Browse to Tomcat 7. Then go to browser. Browse. Type C type.
Scroll down, sorry.
What here?
Scroll down. Yeah, that on that.
Did you created any software folder? I think you have. Next, click on. I think that on in install.
Close
it. Yes, close it. Yes. Close it. Eclipse ID. click on window, then add hard select, then select. Now see app. Software found. Yes. Then again. One or more port is Tomcat admin. Tomcat in. Installation. So it is running.
Yes.
Minimize the screen.
Checking the
these ports are engaged by the another local server. Again, configure this port. So open along with Tomcat server. We have to configure port engaged. Sometimes problem always try to change this. Right, localhost, press enter. Localhost colon 8080. And now press Apache Tomcat is running. Yes, now it is working. The port number. Where you double click, then again showing you. When you double click on it, then you say a strong. Admin port 80. Take one. Try to give any other.
Okay, thank you all.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, all of you.